Look, guys, once you're done frying all that good stuff, you take that bad oil that you think's bad, go ahead and take you the container left over, a good funnel, and this is a coffee filter. Just pour that oil in there and it strains out all that badness, and then you turn around and reuse that oil as much as you want.